Both barrels.
Fucking rat maze. Where to now?
In 50 meters, turn right.
Ray, I told you not to mess with her programming.
I'm just kidding. It's buzzing like a beehive up ahead. I'm picking up multiple heat signatures. Get the control override on that panel and brace yourself.
Where to now?
In 50 meters, turn right.
Ray, I told you not to mess with her programming.
I'm just kidding. It's buzzing like a beehive up ahead. I'm picking up multiple heat signatures. Get the control override on that panel and brace yourself.
Thank you. one big mother. A gun, too.
We're gonna compare sizes now? Bring it on, bitch.
Live fire, Doc.
Hooks for all.
What the hell is he saying? Iris, can you translate?
Yes, but I don't think you want to know.
Try me.
Say hello to my little friend.
You're right. I don't want to know.
Reinforcements, watch it.
I'll eat your ass.
Tell me that translator module's broken.
It's still calibrating to the dialect.
Or he wants to be friends.
Should have stuck to a pop gun, Junior. Iris, I see the pumping station. Stand by for some fireworks.
Acknowledged.
This puppy has seen its last drop of Prometheum.
You blew up the pumping station corridors, you need to keep moving and dig yourself a new entry to the main pumping facility.
By blowing it open naturally?
Sounds like a plan.
Once the rig's drill is done for, we can pull you out.
Thank you.
blew up the pumping station corridors, you need to keep moving and dig yourself a new entry to the main pumping facility.
By blowing it open naturally?
Nothing's planned.
Once the rig's drill is done for, we can pull you out.
bonus.
Something fantastic happened today. I don't want to sound like a teenager finally getting an invite to the prom, but the Boris delegation offered their help with NX-01 development. Apparently they had quite a head start and have a much wider grasp of its capabilities. I think seeing that we were here first, they want to collaborate, splitting the output 50-50. That's a pretty good deal in my book. Don't get me wrong, I'd love to get the Nobel Prize for advances in nanoscience, but let's be realistic. Earth needs this sooner rather than later. Right. The Voris gave us one condition. The tech must be used solely for industrial development and not warfare. They couldn't, or wouldn't, explain why this was so important to them. We're waiting for an answer from UE Council. Let's hope this doesn't flop.